Now, before we go into the silence, let me once more try to explain this simple, simple technique. You will have to practice it and use your own rhythm. You don't have to be in church to do it. You can be sitting here tonight. You can be at home listening to nice music. You can be simply relaxing with a drink. It doesn't matter what you're doing and where you are, but want to do it. Get into a lovely, quiet, relaxed frame. No so-called holy attitude. Forget that. You're holy when you're in love. God is love. So you would love it for someone else. That is all that you need, that move. Wouldn't it be wonderful if she actually had it? If he had it? If they had it? Also, you know exactly what you want now. And then you imagine you are seeing them. You can see them in your mind's eye and see them vividly. And then breathe yourself into a rhythm. They're telling you that they have it. And you're getting yourself worked up emotionally because they're telling you that they have exactly what you know they would want in this world. And then you reach a certain point and you explode. Something actually goes out of you. It's power. And you'll read the words, "Who touched me? For I perceive virtue has gone out of me." At that moment, she was healed. "Who touched me?" And they say, "What, with the crowd? How could you tell who touched you with this enormous crowd?" You know. You did it yourself. You work yourself up into a certain emotional state, and then suddenly you explode. And you feel everything go out. And you cannot repeat it. There's no desire to repeat it. It was an actual psychic sexual act. But there's no physical act. There is no evidence of any physical act. But it's the same thrill that you would were it a physical act. Work yourself right up into that state and then let it go. And do not raise one finger to make it so, any more than you would after impregnation. What could you do after pregnancy is taking place? Nothing. Leave it alone and let it take place in its own good time. Now let us go into the silence.